Hey everybody, Bill Boston here with the Borderline and Wakeside Marine. I'm standing in the 2021 Nautique Paragon G23. Wanted to take a chance because we don't have the Chicago Boat Show to show you guys around this boat a little bit, point out some of the cool features of the Paragon that make it a little different than the standard G23. So first things first, from this vantage point, you can see we got two huge reclining seats in the back. So if parking and hanging out and sitting in the rear seats is your deal, it doesn't get any more comfortable than this. Super wide seat, really comfortable, bolstered upholstery, makes for a really nice sort of multi-tiered seat. So you can sit here even in the closed position, you've got closer to your standard G23 rear facing seat. So two different rear seating options, which is pretty nice. You do also have access to your cargoes, so that's a pretty nice system. You can get in there, get all your stuff tucked away. It makes it really easy to get to your gear from the rear of the boat. One thing I also like about the Paragon is the tiered steps. So when it comes time to climb in and out of the boat, it's really nice. It's easy for people to take these small steps to climb in and climb out, as opposed to taking some of the larger steps that you might see on some of the other models in the lineup. If towers are a problem, tower height, if you've got bridges, if you've got a low lift situation where you need to go in and out and always be putting your tower up and down, there's no better power tower than the power tower on the Paragon. Push of a button, the tower will retract down into its own foot structure. So it's not folding back or folding forward, something you've got to get underneath or climb up and over. It folds down and retracts into a nice sport mode position just above the windshield. That makes it fully functional in low position and high position. Again, for those of you customers that have to pull in and out of your lift and you've got to bring that tower down every time, it's a really, really convenient system to be able to push a button and make that work. One of the new additions for the 2020 model year was to change NCRS and NSS and make them a little bit more seamless. So dialing up the surf wave is super easy on these boats. Looking at the dash, you can dial up your wave shape the way that you want. And when it comes to waves, the surf wave behind the Paragon is huge. Dial it up to level 10, fill the factory ballast up, and you're ready to go. It makes for an amazing surfing experience. So if you want more information about the Paragon or getting an order together, please reach out to us. We'd be more than happy to answer questions for you and give you some ideas about production schedule and when your new Paragon can arrive. Have a great one.